Hey guys, it's DestructoCraft, and I am back. I'm going to go ahead and roll a couple time lapses, get the ball rolling. There's a couple things I did off camera, or actually, a lot. But enjoy the time lapses. And I'm back. Alright. You wanna get out of that? That sign, those signs are just like not important. I was sharing a few statistics of this thing with Tech. Who's still having internet troubles. So it's actually not looking like he'll be on the server. But this is the completed storage room. I did a lot of it off camera. And the reason is I built this part of it. Just the upstairs, I built it wrong 4 times. It's kind of difficult. But anyway, I've got a lot of different blocks here. I've even got magma feathers. It's crazy chicken farm. Cactus is doing good. I've got a couple sentries here. But also I have these deep storage units. And go ahead and figure out show. I think I'm actually at a smooth stone. I used quite a bit of it, as you can tell, the slabs here, stone brick. But yeah, got cobblestone here. Push this button, the cart goes back away. And I'm actually going to hop in spectator, just so you guys can see what all is going on. Like, pop up here. This chest here is the main, or the drop chest. And this hopper line goes down, but across through all this redstone. Yeah, there's another layer I'll show here in a minute. But this is the sorter, is a design by Impulse SV. I'll link the video down in the description below. But it's a great sorter. It's got overflow protection and stuff like that. So you can see, tell the hoppers and stuff. Well, I modified like the contents of the hoppers, like the blocks I use more of, or will craft more of, like red nether brick, and I can stand to have more in the system. I just put one thing of filler so I wouldn't have redstone power leak back here, and then the ones I don't use as much, like grass blocks and wood that I want to have more of in the system, I use more of the filler objects. But anyway, here's two single item sorters here. I was going to have three, but the redstone just got too cramped. But basically, I have four double chests dedicated. Four double chests for cobblestone, four double chests for smooth stone, but I'm pretty low on, I can't move this, on smooth stone. But basically what it is whenever I hit the button up there, this redstone line down here will power this rail, sending the minecart up. And all the cobblestone, if there's an empty spot in this chest, which there is not, like all these hoppers are full. So I basically have five or six double chests worth with all the hoppers and stuff of storage space for cobblestone. And basically, I always have one chest full of cobblestone here. When I hit the button, it gets brought up to here where I can grab from it. And when I send it back, it'll just refill. So that I use it for stone, cobble, sand, red sand, dirt, and then the other three stone types, andesite, diorite, and granite. And I'm going to go ahead and stay in spectator for a second. But you can see I've got a bunch of different stuff sorted. And just go down below. I had an extra diamond chest plate. My old one, it was almost broken, so I just threw it on there. This is a little more sort of got mob drops and redstone bits and stuff. And then this is mainly food. And I may take like seeds and stuff out. But this is valuables and stuff. Should have quite a bit of slime. Yeah, there's quite a bit of slime balls, quite a few slime blocks. But yeah, I think I did a good job. The only part left to finish is the stairs here. So, and that is the junk chest, and they are always at the end, like that. It's just unsorted stuff there. My main issue with this is I had a tunnel from my basically lab, or yeah, you can see all that stuff in there. I had a tunnel that goes straight to redstone. So I have to find a new spot for the tunnel to come in, because there should be like quite a bit of redstone stuff here. Like this is all the deep storage space, so I can't really pop it in this wall, can't really pop it in that wall, can't really pop it in these walls. What I may have to do is drop it down quite a bit, and then just put a slime block elevator like right in the middle of the floor there. That'll come at a later date. But right now, get back into survival. And probably a little bit of internet lag there. Oh, getting decent frames. Let's see. Made some banners. Hold on. Can I forget? Don't think I can. Well, that's just fail. And then that's just internet lag. Trying to. Yep, I cannot put a. Redstone torch there, is what I want to do. Can I hang a banner? I can't. I kind of wanted the banners, like, right there. So. Let me go get some glowstone. I know. See, I just need 2 blocks worth. There we go. And bounce up. I love my dynamic lighting. That is not. Luckily, I have the silk touch. Pick. I apparently had a couple stone brick slabs there. Well, that looks like the best it's gonna get. But hey, got the technical Triforce banner there. Yeah, it looks good from here. And got a couple anvils back there. And then this part. It was built wrong, so I gotta rip all this out and replace it. That won't be in today's episode. Today's episode, actually, see, where's the hardened clay? How much this took? I don't know why there's a thing of chicken in there. I need to get food and hardened clay. So. See. There's a chicken. Like I said, I have a very, very good chicken farm. I think there's like 100, like 100 some chickens maybe. It's crazy. I like flicked it onto egg producing mode for like 20 minutes, and I had a double chest full of eggs. And I guarantee you, I'm gonna go. I have to go this way to get back there. See, guarantee you that there's a ton of feathers. Chest is down here now. I forgot. And yeah, and that's maybe 2 hours worth. See how many entities I have. Well, if I stand right here, I get like 450 entities. So, yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. See, been using a lot of pumpkins and melons for villager trades. Let me show in here. Don't think I put this in the time lapse, or maybe I did. I actually have not edited that part of the video yet. So, like, villager breeder is empty, or villager holding cell back there is empty. Not sure if I have space here, or, I know I have space over here, but I'm gonna put a nano farm. And what I mean by nano farm is the, like, 3 dispensers with bone meal. You just hold right click and it produces a bunch of carrots, or potatoes, or whatever. So, yeah. And, I realized after I uploaded the video, or the server tour, Yeah, I still got that stuff on me. Where's... Okay, I do have the other pickaxe. I forgot to show off the stuff in the nether. I apologize for that. I'll do that at the end of the episode. But right now I need some hardened clay. And the reason I need hardened clay is because I need green hardened clay. And it doesn't spawn naturally, so I need a lot of this unstained stuff. And I'm just gonna set up... Let's see, where's a giant patch? Almost be good to set it up, like, right in the middle of there. So let me get... I do have my shovel. Haha! Get some doit. And found ghost block. I think it was said it. You know? I'm an idiot. Beacons have an unlimited range upwards. Like, there better not be a block, like, 30,000 feet in the air. Should get haste one. There we go. Should... It should stretch this way. At least a little bit, a little ways. But gather up some clay for some projects. And this is my... I just love the sound of... Come on. Is that the only one there? I don't really need the colored stuff. Yeah, this mace is not going to look very good when I get done with it. Okay, it's like... There it is. I really wish they would fix the ghost block bugs, but... Nah, that's just another thing, I guess. Have as much as I thought we did. Well, let's run around and I'll join you guys when I get enough. Alright, we are back. Made it back from the mesa. This is all the regular hardened clay. I already sent the others through the sorting system. But I think I'll make 4 stacks each. Of that's yeah, it should be 4 stacks, right? Need more green, so waiting on this. I already got rid of my bone meal. Hold on. And of course, bone meal. We got bone blocks up top. I've already got bone meal. Should have made it all the way down, yep. I like my slime block launchers. And in the coming episodes, I may hang a couple banners from like these and at that end just to, I don't know, spice it up a little bit, but I don't know of any good banner designs. There we go. But I guess I'll wait for a little bit more lime. But anyways, figure I'll go ahead and tell you why we're waiting for that smell. We're going to be decorating the slime farm. And what I mean decorating is it has one room to it. Basically a collection room and, I need to go get some more stuff. I am so on top of it today. Yeah. And it's... I'm going to go ahead and... Well, I guess that failed. There we go. And... Oh, there's a zombie somewhere around here. Minecraft up. There we go. Let's see. I need lime. But yeah, we're gonna make something cool. Guess I should probably get some light source, too. Like I said, so on top of today. Stacks of this stuff. See, what do I want to use? Do I have any redstone lamps? Don't know if I do or... I have 8. Let's just grab some glowstone. And I have already lost count of how many times this episode I've gone down, up and down that thing. But, one more. Okay. Hopefully that is enough. But basically, we're going straight down here in a minute. There's the spider. We're going over here. And, yeah, you can see... Gonna do that. It's ugly. I mean, it serves a purpose, yes, but... And I got some slime balls there. But yeah, I want to block it off here, basically. So, I want to pull this. I'm just going to put a dropper right next to the nether portal. A couple of them, actually. Just clear the stuff I don't need in my inventory at the moment. Punch. Okay. Yeah, I think you put a bunch of torches up in this thing. Let's see. Oh, I may actually have to come raid these chests. Anyway. Yeah, there's actually some good stuff. There's like ender pearls and stuff. But anyway, I kind of want to have a slime patch. It's like corrosion or whatever. But yeah, I'm using the hardened clay. This was kind of an AFK spot, but I'm just going to cover it up. I'm going to put a light up there. But yeah. Gotta think. know what? Why did we have, like, two wave cave room? I give up on what we were doing. Okay, so it's basically gonna come to a stop here. Can I actually access the hoppers through this? Huh. Hitboxes are a little off there. Yeah, we've got 43. So it's this block that has to actually stop it at. And I'm just gonna go for a like random texture thing. Guess I should work down low here a little bit first. And yeah, I'm getting the blocks in there. Okay. Okay. How am I so hungry? Okay. And I think I'm gonna time lapse this a little bit, guys, because we're running a little bit long on video time. Enjoy the time lapse. Thank you. actually think it bouncy. I think it turned out pretty good, actually. So that's a plus. Get the important stuff. Let's see. I don't really need cobble, so I'll just throw out all the cobble. Pick up all that stuff. Had a little bit of a frame rate drop. And I guess while I'm here, I'll kind of show off the nether. This is the quick drop. It basically just gives me down to the nether quickly. And I've got a staircase back up. That's the mine shaft we have, and that way, like 600 blocks or whatever is a packed ice biome. Got a zombie spawner here and a skeleton spawner that way. But anyways, guys, I think this is the end of the video for today, and probably gonna rubber band again a little bit there, but anyways, thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below, and it's dark so we go to sleep. Leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Please subscribe, and I'll have more content like this coming out every now and then, again at the beginning of, or middle of August, I'm leaving for college, so the channel will go on a little bit of a hiatus until Christmas, and then I'll be up, or I'll upload stuff for a couple weeks, so just be prepared, people. Just kick that in there. Put all that stuff in there. But anyways, guys, if you want to see more, I'm not sure if Tex can be able to get back on, but Blonde may be able to get on, so we'll see what happens there. If he is, I got a project for him to help me with out in that direction. So anyways, guys, this has been Destructor Craft signing off. Adios, amigos.